Out hit the Rangers 10-5 here today. Yan hitless so far. See if he can get on the board.
Drill down the left side, curling, go! Just into the basket, Yan Gomes. Leading in most runs scored. That one hit in the air left field. Yan Gomes gets a hold of one. That one back, and that one is gone. How about that? Yan Gomes leaves the lot, and the Cubs now lead it 3-1. That's hammered left field. That one way back, and that is gone. Yan Gomes has done it again. What a night for the veteran catcher. A two-homer game, and it is 7-2. In the air, left field, Yan Gomes got him. Home run, and it's 3-2.
Hey, Gomes had a real nice spring, and delivering to the power department. I think he had 8 all of last year. This is number 4 here in 2023. In this one.
That's drilled out towards left center field. Pretty well struck. That one back. That one gone. Yan Gomes has gone deep again. His 5th of the year. And continues to beat up on the lefties. High drive left field. Gomes gets into one. That one is gone. Baby. It just continues to clobber left-handed pitching.
Go to the second inning. Yan Gomes hits one in the air. Deep center field. Back is Grisham. That ball's at the wall. Gone. Yan Gomes puts a charge in one, and the Cubs lead 2-0. Just to the left of dead center, about 425 feet away. His 7th of the year, his 20th run batted in.
Drilled left field. That one back. We are tied! 5-5, Yan Gomes, a two-run homer.
Of course he did.
This has been some kind of series.
So much fun, so much drama.
The 2-2. Drilled to center, chasing back is Carlson at the track, at the wall, and that one is gone. Home run to center field, Yan Gomes, and the Cubs have extended their lead. It's 4-1. And for Gomes, home run at number 9. It just got out of here, and I think we were all thinking the same thing. Was it time for payback? High fly ball, center field, going back is Perkins. Back some more near the wall, and it's gone. That's what I'm talking about, JD.
That's what I'm talking about.
And it is 5-0.
All the bases were full, and Yan Gomes just said, "Hey, fellas, let's not run hard. Let's just go for a leisurely jog before."